these ones are the liner.
You like the liner?
Again, we want to thank everybody for all the requests and making our minds work. Doesn't hurt us at all. Again, we want to thank the sound man. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful job. Sound man, great job. It's not an easy job sitting there. You can leave, come and go as we please. And they're stuck here all weekend. They get the best seat in the house. Okay, we had a request for this tune. This is on our original tape, and we got this from, this is a George Jones tune, isn't it? Dolly Parton? Dolly Parton wrote this tune? This is one of the original six, Terry. But I saw the Bluegrass Cardinals. How many people remember seeing the show Fire in the Mountain off the satellite dish? Used to be a show around called that. Yeah, there's a few people.
Two of them,
yeah.
Yeah, we remember it.
Well, we had that Dad's brother-in-law. He had a satellite dish, and he sent it down, and boy, oh boy, he thought he struck gold there. And they had a lot of the great groups on that show. It was recorded in Nashville, North Carolina, and David Holt hosted it, and there was a lot of groups on, the Bluegrass Cardinals, everybody that you could think of. From a bluegrass group was on there. And,
it's back when satellite dishes were big as the moon.
They're big as the moon, yes. And I think the Bluegrass Cardinals were on there, and they sang, they did a version of this. It's called Old Flames. On the guitar.